So, Lewis, what burn rate do you think this is? Sort of medium low?
I think it is.
Yeah. And how long are those secondaries going to keep going?
They won't quit.
Yeah.
What I love in this thing is the glowing embers, the rolling secondary, how the middle, the purple's bouncing off those embers.
Yeah.
This thing is gorgeous.
What's the cat temp?
$800.
That's about right. That's good. So if this was cordwood, it would be about 8 to 10 hours. I mean, it's not low enough. We haven't damped it down enough to get a 12 to 15 yet.
Right.
Yeah. That's about right. Category 2 EPA.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And I think I can now sell them on TV, because I'll be watching this all the time.
I was watching it on
Are you
Facebook.
Taping this?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We can sell this for a Yule log video, like it used to show on TV.
Yule log on YouTube? Yule log on YouTube?
Yes.
And all that glow that we get out of our gas stoves that took us so long to do, look, it's in the
top of everything. Yeah, that's right. It's so much more fun to do it on the real thing instead of a fake log.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I guess we should get back to work.